Now,
after Will Smith got jiggy with it, he sat down with David Letterman to chat about his movie Focus, but ended up talking about Men in Black. Sort of.
I can't do that.
No, no, you can.
No, I can't do it. And
you
this
can, was, Dave. It's in you.
We've known each other.
There's a Negro inside of you, Dave.
I gotta run home and surprise the wife.
I have to say, this is the most charming and funny that I've ever seen Letterman. But then the silly antics stopped, and they finally focused on the interview.
Yeah. Adult men in suits grope one another tonight on CBS.
I didn't know anyone, so I wasn't really, and every now and then I'd kind of go, John, you know, because...
When Beatlemania swept the nation, Sigourney Weaver was a 12-year-old girl who just moved from New York to L.A., but that didn't stop her from rolling solo to a Beatles concert. And while it's crazy that parents used to let their kids go to concerts alone, what's crazier is that the Hollywood Bowl recently found footage of it.
John! You look exactly the same! John!
And even though she's a weaver in the phone book, she's clearly a curler in real life.
I spent all day with my hair in beer cans to get that look.
Lucky! When I spend all day in beer cans, this is what I look like. I'm Nikki Boyer. Check out our daily TV news show, What Just Happened, right here on this site. Na 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 na! Oh! Na 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 na!